Alright, good morning everybody. So our Cura is tiered up now. Now we're just starting on the first upgrades for tier 4. And I open up some dilithium tokens here so I could do this warp engine upgrade MK5. So you can see warp speed is increased and warp range is increased too. So that's good. So I don't have to use Scotty on the ship to get to like about 29 systems where sometimes I mine. Or, we're getting that bug though. I just started this and I might have to restart, but. Upgrade stuff. Now the rest of these upgrades here need a lot of tritanium, like this one costs 820.